Although the presentation of the thyroid has not fully normalized, the extent of hypoechoic areas has significantly decreased in both lobes.